Who'd you go with?
Michael Penix. Out of Indiana.
Alec, when you're ready.
If you want a good matchup, you got.
I'm logging into my account.
You got Malik and Sergio. If you want a slobber knocker, you got me and Marshall.
You got an iPad and an iPhone. Just get on both.
All right, Marshall, ready?
Oh, I forgot I made that shit. Hey. That's the real issue going on, bitches. They need to be stopped.
Alright, 5, 4.
You're the Raiders?
3, 2,
yeah.
1.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go.
I'm about to start my share play right now.
Alright, bro. Let me know.
Well, me? I'll share play, but you know.
What uniform do you want to watch? All blue. All white. I'm thinking all black. I always hold my breath when I'm wearing all black.
I'm back. To put the luck correctly, get another one, you know? So I've been on hiatus, but you know, there's some shit going on in my life, you know? I killed it. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're tuning in here in the city of Philadelphia.
Yeah, where you know, the
we have
attacks,
Color
so
Rush.
Know.
Color Rush Thursday with the Panthers and the Eagles.
Wally Parkinson. Hey. Did you? Oh my man, I forgot to tell you, Sergio. Did you push X?
God damn it.
My bad. We know you push it.
I just pushed it right now. How long ago did you push it?
A while back, I don't count. I'm back on this Perkasex. Molly Perkasex. Hey.
And it is raining with 7 mph wind out here in Philadelphia.
Philadelphia Eagles. Oh, we're in here like swimming wear.
Let's go.
Right, what are you gonna wear?
It depends on what you're wearing, actually.
Got black
shirt. You know, I'm gonna try a new playbook, West Coast.
What are you wearing? Khaki.
Khaki. You sound hideous.
Nah, he's just nice. I really like him. My D tackle, he's in his second year.
I've been playing a lot of Brawlhalla and fucking Fortnite. I just would.
Hey, Malik. Nobody fucking cares.
Excuse me, sir, but that's very rude. Dude.
Well, life's tough.
Well, just the other day, you said you love me.
She said she loved me, whoever that is, I don't know.
I don't understand why this is always mean. He didn't go 0-10.
He's so quick!
This man, Steven, go to work.
That's why I am
snake.
So mean to you.
Lakuta's, Steve is a snake. He said he was going to work today for overtime. You don't get yourself fired, boy. You better go to work. Oh. I was about to say.
Man, Steve, I gotta be real with you. Malik was out here spreading all your business the other day.
For real.
He's over here talking about how you're gonna quit.
Uniforms are kind of nice, Malik.
I respect it.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah,
oh
like
my!
That. I'm sick.
Man, that.
It's their quarterback, his sixth touchdown of the season, and the Panthers take it right down and score on the opening drive.
I'd have to say that was an all-encompassing drive because it was his arm that got his team down to that point.
Well, that's unfortunate.
How do I have no horses to call?
Got horses in the back.
Is it a little laggy for you, Sergio? Just me.
Yeah. When I'm picking the plays.
Like, you can't really control it, like yourself completely.
All right, offense. We had a very disappointing game at Miami last week.
I'll see Sergio. How would you feel about giving up a first round pick for Julio?
I would love that. Honestly,
bro,
I think
that should have been tough.
We could trade our Orlando Brown.
What
did you do there?
Nothing. Nothing. I don't want to trade Orlando Brown, bro.
But he's going to get traded because he was being fucking dumbass.
Listen, just move Lonnie Stanley to left, right tackle. What's the issue? Yeah, I'm lagging bad, Sergio.
Yeah, that. I feel like they have to go ahead and match
because of what was already on the board against. You know what I'm saying? Like, they're both really good, so. Like,
are you kidding me?
You might as well move, Rock. You might as well move him, bro, to make him happy. Because you said it's not about the money. Hey, Sergio, I might have to quit, bro, because I'm lagged. I might just have to get the win.
That's all right. Is it that bad?
Yeah, Sergio, you're gonna have to get the win.
That bad? Have to be thrilled with that first drive that got him the touchdown. Now they're looking to make it a two-score advantage here on the road. And you know they spent all week in practice in the mic. Talking about taking an early advantage, being the road team, going up a score
that takes the crowd out of the game and puts him down to their opponents. Yeah, sorry, I'm gonna give you the win. It's because I'm lagging so bad, Fakuda. It's too late. How's work going, Steve? He'll drop to throw. And that's gonna be incomplete. The contact there. He was just here. Did he leave?
Who are you going for, Marsh? I appreciate that.
Malik.
It's the hard man. Mecole Hardman.
I don't
know. Hey, someone's gonna have to force Sergio to win against Centennial. Because it won't let me do it for some
reason.
I know, right?
Is Jalen gonna play this game?
I want to play music.
As soon as your safety dropped, I just said, F it.
I want to play music, but I don't want to get just with it monetized. Did I?
All right, fellas, we are back in here. Fukuda. Quick answer.
He guessed y'all are 7-7.
So I guess Drew Brees is coming back.
Malik, how fast is your internet that you pay for?
Whoa! I don't remember. It's better than my last internet, though.
But like 100 megabytes per second?
I think so.
That's what I'm about to get.
Good shit, Khalil Silvers.
I only pay $50. How much internet? Have you got your internet yet changed or not?
Nah, I'm about to tomorrow. I'm gonna pull up on the Xfinity store and get a router.
Okay, good. If it's like, if it's MediaCom or Extreme, don't fuck with it. Trust me.
Nah.
Oh, man. He didn't turn. He didn't turn quick enough. That was a good read.
Ethernet? What you mean an Ethernet? Like, wait, plugged into the router? Wi-Fi? Oh, yeah, that's Mando. You gotta have the Ethernet, the fucking. The power cord, and what's that weird one that like screws in?
The one for the cable, right?
Yeah.
That's fiber?
That's right, the fibers. I hope they give you a fiber cord, because I don't have one. Sure.
Good lord. And the Panthers are going to have a first and goal forthcoming as he
takes this down to about the 5-yard line. I think they like this drive. Some gummy there, partner. Running game helping out, picking up some of the slack. Because remember the last drive, they went 3 and out.
He'll look to throw. And they're going to get to him a sack.
My man, Khalil Silvers, man out of Utah.
Hey, Khalil.
Hey, Josh, I'm gonna play some music off YouTube. It's,
go for it.
It's gonna be the one with uncopyright, like you don't get hit.
Bro, I played that shit perfect, and it just went right over the head. My man Avante Maddox is getting his ass whooped.
What'd you say?
Yep.
Where you going?
To sleep.
Clean as fuck. Y'all see that little Uzi's hitting JT? Did he go? Offense set to begin their next drive, and following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time. See if the defense, you know, they're ready. They don't want that to happen again. And you would have thought they would have been ready the last time. Okay, like me? Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense, not giving up the long pass. They did. Let's see how they did. Now left side on the swing pass, and they're able to get this one across the 35. Gain of 13, it's a first down. They ran that one well. Ooh. And not only did they pick up a nice chunk of yardage on the screen.
What was the reason? Rush the pass. What was the reason? We can hit you going back the other direction.
You like.
What was the reason?
Whoop. It's fucking unfortunate.
I'm a dumbass.
You barely realize that?
No, bro, my boss, like, so-and-so's due. I go check. I forgot I did that shit last week.
Wait, that's all. Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought, hold on.
I just started recording some clips so I can make videos.
Yeah, bro. Edit them. Post
them. Where my Elgato at? I haven't used this bad boy in a minute.
Ooh, Boutte. TD, okay. That was nice.
I had to fucking trust my wide receiver.
Takes this about 5 yards deep. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. Touchdowns on back-to-back drives, so a very good flow right now offensively.
Hard to slow them down, too, because they are locked in. Feel like the offense coordinator is a little bit ahead of the defensive guys right now. They're beating them to the punch with their play calls. They've got a nice rhythm they're locked into. How can the defensive guys come up with something that'll disrupt that flow? That's what they're seeking right now.
Well, it's been an exciting sequence to watch. A gain of 5, good enough for the first down. Now a shotgun snap is
fucking unfortunate.
Open man is Samuel, complete. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. They picked up 5 yards last time. Now they double it and get 10 here.
See?
First down, this is McCaffrey.
Doing my
and this time they were waiting for him as he'll get down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage. They'll lose a yard there, there, and it's 2nd and 11.
Kind of running down.
Hey, 30. Maybe I got money. Don't worry.
With the run, they go nowhere. I'm running.
The last catch did get 3, but they're still left needing 7 yards on 3rd down.
Damn, Jessel, I would have sold that with that corner. You had him over top.
What a truck.
Ooh!
30 seconds. Does he have enough time? 18. Should have called that time out there, sir. Hey. Today. 11 seconds. 2nd and 10.
Gross mud toast. Ooh. What a sack. Yeah, 7 seconds. Can he Aaron Rodgers it?
Let me ask you a question, Sergio.
Okay.
Do you think we're gonna fail Lamar Jackson and have him leave us?
Yeah. 100%.
I think it's a problem with the Ravens culture, bro. We believe we can win the Super Bowl nowadays, which is running the ball.
We
bro.
Believe
That's
we can
not
win
the
Super Bowl with some shitty ass backup players.
I know it's our culture to like build defense, but like the game has changed.
Fuck it, Marshall, try it.
Yeah.
I mean, like, we got some nice players, but, like, at this point, we gotta focus on the offensive side of the ball, because that's what always kills us at the end of the day. You gotta score points.
How long is this?
I agree, bro.
Huh?
Oh, how long is that? 61?
As we'll send you down the coast now.
How long was it?
Close my eyes.
Oh, Marshall skipped halftime.
How long was the field goal?
Montague.
Alright, let's see what Chester can do with ball on his 23-yard line. As from what you have seen so far, Sergio, what do you think?
It was a good game. I think it'd be really funny if Marshall's kicker's name was, last name was Capulet. The Montague's and the Capulet. These offensive guys are tinkering like crazy. What's it gonna take? I lost.
Oh, so what?
Oh, yeah, I lost. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I lost. This is a bad day. This is what happens
sometimes when you abandon the running game. Oh, you should keep going.
Yeah.
You didn't learn that. You never played running back, bro. You never learned that shit. Dip the shoulder, go, go, go!
Bro, I tried.
What are you dancing and prancing for?
The guy looks like a young Michael Vick in that number 7.
Well, that was an accident.
That was, yeah. It looked funny.
Marshall learned from last week.
But it didn't. It still doesn't matter.
No, it did. No, it worked. Yep, he learned from last week. I did that shit to him.
You might want to.
Toto.
Can I tell you guys something?
Your game?
Today is going to be the day when I bring it back to you.
Hey. Keep going.
Back to now.
Mm-hmm.
I said maybe.
You can press X in this one?
Gonna be the
I
one
thought you couldn't on like the on the highest mode.
That was a good song.
Was it?
I'm sorry, Ski.
I was at the bar yesterday and they played, Stacy's mom has got it going on.
Hey, you know who I used to fuck with, bro? On a low?
Yeah.
Those people named 303?
Yeah. What's that song? The Butterflies?
Don't judge me or something like that, or don't judge her? Girls, I will play it. If Justin wasn't streaming.
No, Justin's white. He knows what all those songs are called.
Don't judge her. Never judge her. Don't judge her.
Don't judge me.
Some tackles, a big time. He wants to touch me. Yeah, get you know what song I used to fuck with too, bro? Pork and Beans and Handlebars.
Oh, yeah.
That shit's so annoying.
Damn, that speed boost. Execution, a 6-yard gain, and it all works out.
They go play action here on first down. You fucking snake. Physical play on the football
there, and it's second down. Line of scrimmage, 4-yard line, second and goal.
I just had said.
Hey.
Put my dick in
time. God bless.
God bless.
Well, he wasn't the guy they were initially going for, but after going through the progressions, it worked.
When you have plenty of people who can catch the football, you don't always have to go to your primary target, and sometimes that target is actually...
What happened to that guy who was in Chocolate Rain?
Chocolate Rain.
They try it up.
As the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away.
Old YouTube was a different world.
Hell yeah, bro. Ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line. We have some bangers, bro.
Yes, sir. On the third.
Where's the chapstick?
I found the chapstick.
That shit was hilarious. Alright, Jessel. No need to worry. Time management. Just do what you gotta do, bro. Score.
Okay. Don't choke, Jessel. Don't choke.
This game is in your hands. It's alright. There you go.
Ooh, big hit, big hit.
Give what Marsha gives you. Take what Marsha gives you. Taking a deep shot here. That's caught inside the 20. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Hey, Marsha, you gotta use of that shit.
That's Mecole Hardman. God damn. That's a Georgia doll right there.
Georgia?
Where's this, how you pronounce this dude's name? Is it Phoenix?
Peanuts.
Where's it
In French, it's Pinay.
A couple of teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the scores, the kicks away.
This is a, you know, Jesse did say this would be a slobber knocker.
Yeah. Where's my boy from? Phoenix, Arizona.
Just gave up the score to tie it. That's the bad news. The good news, plenty of time in this.
I like to make myself
at planet Earth slowly.
Hey,
they'll come up now. Hey, oh, hey.
Everything
this boy
for Kuda
has got to go.
Hey. Oh, oh.
Put my dick inside her mouth, you ho.
There you go, Marshall. What you gonna do, Marshall? What you gonna do? First and 10. Watch yourself. You show me what you are doing. I was showing Stephanie all about the Benjamin last night, Marshall. That shit.
Good movie.
Hey, have y'all seen the movie Hurricane?
Nigga Mike Epps was
Hurricane? No.
On top of the boat.
It's like on Hulu with Denzel Washington, bro. That shit's pretty good.
Hurricane? Yeah, Hurricane.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dylan Gabriel is human.
Denzel Washington.
21 for 26. Jesus, man.
It's pretty much like about a boxer. He gets set up because of racism and shit. He goes and has students to life, and he stays in that bitch for 20 years.
And he's a lefty. I didn't even realize that. We got two lefties out here, bad ones.
Has anybody ever told you look like Beyonce? No, they tell me I look like Shalissa.
Who the fuck is that?
Me. Ooh, check down, check down.
Freak man, freak man. Yeah, that's me. The cat from the back. Yeah, that's me.
Sometimes you have to get up to the we need those. Make sure your team
is set before you begin your
cadence. Why are you asking the wrong question?
Sure? Didn't they break up? One of the bigger plays in the game thus far. They had like beef. The ones that saying that asking the wrong question.
Oh no.
I thought they was brothers or something.
Yeah. He broke up the band.
Well, that didn't do
busted play.
Hey, Marsha, don't panic. Don't panic.
Marsha's panicking. Marsha's panicking.
Panicking, panicking with the mannequins? With the banana?
Oh my god, it's a fake!
Yeah, yeah.
You trust your defense, Marshall? Here's hard to return. Let's do it now. You said hope so. You know what you gotta do. The drive started as they take over first and 10. From the 13 now, they work on first and 10.
On the ground, this is where exactly what I would run right here. Gain there as he'll be taken down just shy of the 20.
Duncan, the former LSU Tiger. I hate how 40 just fucking went in a circle. Really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're gonna smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage.
Do you guys know that today's the anniversary of when what's his name was macking on Megan? G-Eazy was macking on Megan.
Who's macking on Megan?
G-Eazy.
Megan good?
No, you wish. Megan Thee Stallion.
I honestly don't know what she looked like.
She has a big personality.
Is it good or bad? Is it a good thing or a bad thing?
It's a great thing.
I don't know. She's seen Max Chef.
You've never seen Megan before? Like, not even in videos and pictures?
Nah, bro. All I do is watch anime. If it ain't football related, I don't. If it ain't football related, I don't really look.
Sometimes you gotta risk it to get the biscuit.
I can't believe someone as thirsty as you has never seen Megan. Right there.
Nah, it wasn't looking good.
You don't think so?
No, Sirskis.
Somebody that could, it's either you or Marshall.
Here's a pass swung out left. That blows my mind.
Imagine if nobody blocks on a screen. One reception, 1 yard.
I liked one of those plays that you showed.
Way to hustle, 54. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. All right, we're winding down. Sheesh. Good tackle. Did the clock stop? Not just
with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the
zone. Made sure the quarterback saw it. So just over here on his side, I mean on Marshall's side of the field.
Jessel's really digging through this playbook.
You think Jessel's heart's pounding?
Yeah, for sure.
I think Marshall's heart. Love Jessel?
He's really thinking about the plays that he's picking now.
Alright, if your hands get a little sweaty, fellas. He's coming down to the wire. My hands are sweating for y'all.
Plot twist, Marshall's screen watching.
What a tackle.
Wait, so wait, isn't it?
Was that number 7?
Stream sniping.
Imagine. Who's number 1?
That's tough.
Marcus Gilbert. Just kidding. Oh,
Jessel, you did not.
I Jessel, did. You just lost the game with that one.
Marshall. It wasn't the fact that you read it. It was the fact that he just underthrew it.
Oh, this is GG's right here, fellas.
Jessel
just sold the bag.
Oh, Marshall, what are you doing throwing the ball? Why are you throwing the ball, Marshall? Why are you
this
throwing the ball?
This dude just sold the bag after Jessel just sold the bag. Oh, my God, bro. Y'all both had too much butter on the popcorn today, baby.
Come on.
Fucking hell, looks like we're going to OVT. OVT. Okay. Okay, Boston. My place, my place. Sheesh. A slobber knocker it was. Wow. A
And I mean,
wow.
I know exactly where this one's going.
Oh!
Yep. You could already tell that's where I was going.
Why didn't he reach? I don't know.
No effort.
Alright. Whoever gets the ball here is going to win it.
It's not over yet.
And ask for a trade. And then you're gonna get shit on by Brett Favre. Oh, the coin toss.
Ain't over yet, Marshall.
Yeah, we'll take it. Alright, other team, you get the ball.
You got them hit sticks. Fumble. Like a fumble.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They control their own destiny here. They have the football in overtime. Obviously,
oh
a touchdown
for Renner. Who invited this guy, bro?
He grabbed me before I.
What's up with you, Ashley?
Hello.
How are you living?
Still having to make that transition. Let's face it now. The ones who are doing it best. I've been talking to myself for 30 minutes again.
Bro, you're fucking whack. He did this last night, Weston.
Weston, are you still watching?
Now a first throw here in overtime.
It gets so I'm gonna send you a clip. I'm gonna send you a clip because that shit get crazy.
That was a dangerous throw, Justin.
The thing about One Piece is, Luffy really gotta go through the struggle before he become a goon. It goes for everybody.
Yeah, fucking for everybody.
Like, Zoro's a goon. Don't sleep on Usopp. My nigga Usopp, low-key, one of the clutchest niggas in the whole crew. The nigga with the long-ass nose. Luffy, nigga. You should know. Aren't you in 15? Yeah, the dude with the long nose on the island, right? Yes, bro. That's my nigga Usopp. Bro, nigga, so you saying if you're a regular ass nigga out there, you gonna be crying?
Oi, 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 oi.
He is one of the hardest niggas in the whole fucking show, no cap.
What
I mean, he's hard, but he's not the hardest. It's hella hard, niggas. Like, One Piece is gonna introduce all these niggas that Luffy have to beat, and like, what the fuck? You get the sense?
A buggy?
Buggy's actually really important, bro. Bro, but Buggy, like later on, Buggy's not that strong, but his crew's like one of the strongest ones, bro. He done finessed his way to get some shit, getting some nice ass niggas on the squad. No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up. Nah, but he gets some killers, bro. On that bitch. Like, Zoro gets hella swords, bro. I mean, they break and shit. We've got a dime set here defensively. Six DBs in the game. Nah. But, like, the sword he has now goes crazy. Like, he has, like, he has two cursed swords, and then he has that white one he always has. Fucking. Fuck that punk ass nigga Aaron, bro. That's all I gotta say. I know he do, but still, fuck that punk ass nigga. Yo. Well, my favorite nigga in that whole show is John. He's like, he would be us, bro, if we in that bitch, like, fuck. I'm an average ass nigga, ain't no Ackerman, ain't no Titan Shifter. I'm kinda just out here.
Yeah, Malik just fucks with the niggas that are sucking.
So you telling me you get an attack on Titan, you're gonna be making the fuck out of here. You're gonna see a Titan be just like John Skedaddle. We out of here. This shit ain't even worth it. I'm trying to go in the, I'm trying to be the police. Well, I mean, Levi and Mikasa be going nuts. At first, I hated Armin. At first, I hated Armin with a passion.
Marshall, you're making me hold my fucking breath.
Yeah, but in the beginning, I hated him.
You were making me hold my fucking breath, my dude.
What? You remember Erwin Weston? Yeah. I had them niggas have to kill all of themselves, bro. Fuck out of here.
Imagine Jessam.
I was the type of nigga fuck this time out. You ain't about to convince me. When they gassed him up to ride straight toward that beast side on them horses when he's throwing them up.
Wow, Jessam, that was smart.
You goofy as fuck for that one.
What was?
Switching your kicker so you wouldn't get iced.
Bro, if Reiner is on site with him. I kind of fucked with Annie in the low. So Crystal.
Yeah.
Well, I could never be in the attack on Titan. You can't pay me to get that out of me. Never Tokyo Ghoul. You can never pay me to get in that bitch.
Yeah, that was a good game, Marshall, and I stay undefeated as wearing my Color Rush all black.
Hey, people got some hard-ass fruits, Weston. Wait till you see. It starts off slow, but once it starts, it's straight heat.
Marshall, up, the amount of emotions that went through on that innovation. Those two fourth quarters, oh my god. When I threw that interception across the field, like just trying to like force it close to out of bounds, and then you threw one right back, I was like,
"Fuck out of here, you fucking coon!"
They drop below 500 to 2-3 with a loss, and they'll try to make amends next week as they host the new.
You still playing Next Gen 2K? I heard it's the worst 2K in history. Fuck out of here.
Hop on and help me get legendary.
Not really.
Ain't even worth it at this point.
How much you charging? Nah, I'm just asking.
I ain't paying no damn $850 for no damn PS5. Fuck out of here. You can lick my dick for $850. I still got a fucking ticket to pay. I am. Nigga just chilling right now.
Free home of the brain.
I'm trying to get you to move out here, Dre.
Go to Tennessee, bro.
But don't do it in Cali. Go somewhere else. Go to Texas. Go to like... How?
See, bro.
Listen, Dre. You see, you can rent your fucking house for half the price you pay for rent now. What that's like?
Go to Georgia, bro.
Nigga, I don't want to buy. I'm not paying nothing over retail. Ah, wait.
What?
Yeah. I'm a cheap nigga at heart, nigga. You know who my dad is? Nigga was crying and giving us a dollar and shit. Stop playing with me. You ask my dad for a dollar, 3 minutes straight, he's just looking at that shit before he even give it to you.